Hey there, and welcome back, everyone. As you might have noticed, I have more health. I did a thing off camera and killed those women. So, they're dead. And I won this time, and I have more health. And you don't want to see... Yeah, it was me not talking and then shooting people. Several times I died. I've drank coffee, so I should be better off this time. Let's get started. We're gonna... Oh, yeah, I'm out of that, so I mean, I can't do that. Just go in. Go in, you go... Oh, girl, I can't do that, and he's dead. So is he. He got booked. You see... Okay, you see, he goes in for the rebound. And don't shoot your little gun at me, man. It will take longer to reload. I would appreciate it if you did. Just take forever, man. Yeah, I also looked just to see. I didn't look at the... I just looked to see how far we were in a walkthrough. I didn't read anything, as you will definitely see. But we are very close. Very, very close to the end. And sure, maybe that's spoilers, but I sort of know what's happening. I'm sure you've scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who should stay behind to let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the... Well, that fucking sucks, doesn't it? We drew straws to see who would fucking die. It was me. The core anyway to get into the teleportation labs. You're not authorized to know about those, but I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to. Well, to be honest, I'm not all that sure. He has like a doctorate and everything. Could you do like, don't be so jank, guy? But like, I honestly, all I've done is like flip guy. Calm down. All I've done is like flip switches and shit, and sort of just ran around and shot things badly. Like, I can't aim for shit. I'm not... From Gordon Freeman to be alive right now, yeah, I'm doing this. This is a fucking miracle. This guy has to be... There, he can't be... He's terrible. He's... Oh, girl, did you see what I just got? Well, fuck the other thing. I don't know what this does at all. Oh, he just... Oh, he cranks the little cranker if you hit the right click. Sometimes he'll do it. Oh, he like either rocks back and forth, he's like, yeah, yeah. Or he cranks the cranker and he's like, yeah, that's pretty good. Maybe not. Maybe it's just a coincidence that he cranked the cranker when he swanked the swanker, you know what I mean? I'm not gonna use this. This seems a bit overkill, you know, man? I don't wanna, like, fuck you things. Bam, you're both dead. I won the video, hopefully soon. I'm not saying I don't enjoy this game, and I was a bit unfair in the last episode. It was... Oh my god, this thing fucking... Hey, guy... Don't just run away. This thing is fucking amazing. But please stop coming. That's a thing to say. Like, oh please, could you stop coming, please? I know, I'm really mature. You love me. You hate... You probably actually hate me, like... Did you see the fall of man? That sounds like a movie that's coming out. It's like, this summer, come to watch Fall of Man, starring Samuel Jackson. That's probably not who it would be. It would be like, maybe someone who's like Christian Bale. Yeah, I'd probably be more Christian Bale than... Well, could you tell me what the fuck this does, please? Because it looks like nothing. This fucking sucks. Oh, is that it? Is it just timed? I have to go really fast? Well, fuck that. Friend, this sucks. Oh god, I'm taking damage. What the fuck is this? Honestly? This is terrible. Like, stop. Yeah. That's the best way to start it. Start this episode with something incredibly boring. That's what everyone wants to watch. And aim why, please. Why'd they respawn? Why would they do that to me? Ah, you know, whatever. It doesn't matter.
Okay, why not? Didn't want to die alone anyway.
Okay, yeah. You speak only when... never... just... Yeah, there's. You actually had to do this, guy.
Oh, time was short, guy. Don't worry.
So I have to activate those. Okay. But how long? He's not gonna tell me, is he? He's just gonna be mean. Help me! I need your assistance, please. Oh boy, oh boy. Well, don't you do it. I'm actually... well, good thing they're fucking idiots. Also, I realize I'm not gonna get very much ammo anymore, aren't I? Since the one p- shoot him! Don't let him- okay, yeah, he didn't like it. I won. Ooh, but could you still let me through that? You know, you didn't completely fuck it up. Yeah, I got food. No, close the door, goddammit. Well, I get. Okay, you got him, you won, you beat this entire video game. Not yet. Ah! Well, fuck you, friend. Super friend. I've become a victor. You're shit. Could they not do that again, though? I didn't like it. Oh, gosh. I don't want you to hear me do mean things. Ah! I got burnt by steam. Oh, gosh, you didn't fucking expect that, did ya? Oh, wait, I didn't... oh, he's gone, even though... I oh, man, was I supposed to do all this to get to the one thing? Oh, girl, did you see this shit? So I pumped up your body. Oh, man, oh, gosh. This is gonna, just shoot him with that. Yeah, you got him. That doesn't work. Well, whatever. I don't need you, Mom. Fuck you. I'm fucking better. Oh, yellow man, we're gonna do it all, and you're gonna be and sure. No, I know, my beautiful dinging voice. Oh, man. I started slurring my speech, and then I just went with it. I was like, I swear I've only drank coffee. I've actually never drank alcohol before, man. I'm really cool, aren't I? You know, there was that. Did you see that when you walked in? Obviously not, or else you wouldn't have fucking did the thing that you did. I'm not proud of you. Son, I'm not proud of you. You should kill yourself. Oh, girl, look at me. I'm sure not gonna... You keep your luck upright. I'm gonna take off my shirt. And oh, he's been waiting here for me. Like, that's obedient of you, man. I appreciate that. Do you think you could come back and appreciate me? Probably not, no. People don't appreciate me. It makes me sad. Oh, fuck. These people got good. Wait. Equip something that'll actually do damage to people, because this is fucking ominous. Big long hallway. Well, that wasn't. I thought it was gonna be an. Okay, yeah, I thought it was gonna be that. That takes not too much ammo, but I'm almost out. Ooh. Well, I'm out. Well, this isn't good. Well. Okay. Oh man, you little that. Did you see what it did with my bullets? It then some of them didn't even land. Well, I don't know where he went. Ah, just shoot both barrels. There's only now there are two. Well, you can't shoot behind you, you fucking loser. Don't do it, guy. He just sort of fell down. He was like, oh, I'm gonna take a nap. Okay, I'm just making sure that one thing isn't gonna F my little A. I don't know what I meant by that. Because I just said that out of, muscle memory. Because I forgot what I was saying. Listen, I probably have some sort of weird... I might have, slight ADHD or something, man. I've never been tested for it, but it's possible, because I forget. Either that, or I just have a short attention span, because I can't remember shit that I say. I can't remember shit that my dad says. Remember when they were going to make that into a fucking TV show, and then they didn't? Oh, maybe they did, but it for sure felt like they didn't, because it just disappeared, didn't it? Along with, you know, William Shatner ever doing it. Which is not a bad thing. That dude is a... Every time he does something, he's like, oh, girl, did you see me yesterday? I was hot on the blog. Everybody was like, oh, man. Was I supposed to do that? Yeah, I was. I'm fucking cool. Am I supposed to do something here? I actually don't know. I fucking killed myself. That's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. That was first death, eh? Okay, I just let my friend get murdered up there, but you know, he gave me looks, and it made me nervous. Do you know what I'm talking about, Holmes? Oh, shit. There's a thing up here, weren't there? Hey, guy, I can't react to that. You fucking rude cunt. Oh, gosh, did you see all these? I accidentally erased the wrong thing up there? Okay, let me through, please. No, don't kill me. Okay, it killed me a little bit, but not completely. Oscar, don't just shoot me in the... Okay, it... Let me through you. Okay, it's not letting me... you have to let me win. Ooh, girl, that... Did you see me win? Okay, supply, this is... A good idea for once. It wasn't just like, oh, just kidding. 10 monsters, there aren't zombies. Well, there are zombies, but... Not anymore. You notice how they all disappeared? Probably because they're really easy to kill. And they were like, yeah, you don't want to do that. You don't. Oh my god, my neck. Man, we're really getting... you know, I'm expecting one of these times just go like, well, you know, this isn't gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna get dick first until I get a... I can deal with the aliens, sort of. I can't deal with the fucking soldiers. Those, I'm glad they're gone. Ugh, that makes it so easy. This game has gotten much easier. I was gonna say, this game has gotten really easy, and like, that's not true. This game is still very difficult. It's still very intent on... Oh, look, it's the G-Man! That's the only time we've seen him, because I haven't been very oh wait, once at the beginning. I haven't been very perceptive, but you... Look out, I got you, guy. That was the weapon I had equipped. Well... Looky there, they sure did... He was shooting backwards to get... That right now is not the time for trick shots. You're fucking rude, guy. Going off right now is not how you get my attention. Ah! What is... Oh, okay. They're just showing me how it works. Alrighty then. Oh, man. Hey, fuck you, friend. Okay, just make them come down here and they'll kill themselves like fucking idiots. There we go. You see? I did a puzzle. Not really a puzzle, but I did that without taking damage, for Christ's sakes. Be proud of me. I'm an idiot. Well, you know, you can't be good forever. Might as well use all those, you know? Not like they're scarce. As we've seen in the past, you just get tons of them. And especially when you need them. So might as well use them when I don't need them at all. And in fact, it might... It totally won't hamstring me in the future. I'm fucking great. I'm perfect, actually. Fuck you. I think you see that from this playthrough thus far. Oh god, I killed myself! You might as well try it again, guy. Guy Fieri. He's my favorite internet meme. He is an internet. He's not even a person. Do I go somewhere? I didn't mean that to sound derisive. I just don't know where to go. I'm confused. Am I trying to explain it? Okay, just hammer E, you know, until something works, just ding 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 ding, until something's like, yeah, you got me. You got me, you're allowed to progress in this video game. You see, that's all you have to do, believe in yourself. Hammer E, you win. Okay, that's actually not how you win the game. Okay. Oh gosh, it let me through. Ugh, well, I'm not doing that. That intimidated me. Does this do anything? Oh, it does do anything. Well, fuck you, guy. Ah. I have a feeling this is gonna suck. I have the... Okay, don't do it twice to me. I'm incompetent. This is... Oh, death. Hey, don't kill me. It's slippery, okay? This is not me being an idiot. It's actually slippery. Let me through. Don't, please. I like the aiming in this game, you know? You can, like, make me land, you know? You don't have to be fucked up. So back up, you'll be good, you'll be fine, just go up into this, BAM! BAM! This time, don't even give him a fucking chance, just, okay, thank you, you were dismissed. Oh, it just fucked me there, alright. So, I don't remember where I was. I know it's not port 1. Dang. No, don't drop me again. Okay, I did it. Smart. Okay, so... Port 6, it's not the way to go. It's port 2, it's port 2, don't drop me. Okay, it's not port 6, remember. It's for dicks. Oh god. Maybe that's scummy that I put it up there. I won the video game, fuck you. I win, you don't. I get the cracker and cheese. Dead. Somehow I saw that. You did it again. Just do it twice. Just keep doing it. Here, that's what the people came to see. Right then. So we're doing this? Nice and shit. I'm actually really mad. Could you not do that, actually? Yeah, this is my favorite part of the game thus far. It's so fun. Should I refuse it? Yeah, I'm gonna scum it a little bit. Not too much, actually. Not A too much, you know. Don't hit A too much, you know. It'll make the gods angry with your decision, if you so believe in the god. I kinda don't, but if you do so. I might sell someone, actually, and they will look down on you, and girl, you'll fucking hate it. Okay, is it, did it do it again? Okay, is this... Oh. Hey, guy, don't be a dick. Okay, you're not allowed to... You have to do low amounts of damage, or we aren't friends. There's the stipulations in this in this platonic relationship. You own. Oh. Hey, fuck you! Don't shoot me. Let me through. You know that I'm the Gordon Free Man. Just shoot him as soon as the door opens. I'm actually gonna crank the... Well, they don't have that. Well, you know. You can sink-a-dink. If you can't hear. You can just turn it up, actually. I'm actually... We suspect that there is an immense portal over there, created by the intense concentration of a single power... Hey, calm down. No need to fidget. Oh, gosh. Well, I'm impressed.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Mr. Freeman, but you've come this far.
Yeah, I got ammo for my gun with unlimited ammo. That's also the worst gun. Really? Like in the yeah, this it's just not very good. 100.
Don't forget to gear up.
Or did they have the thing again?
Access denied.
Remember? Good times, friend. This is a time where we have the old compilation where it's like, oh, what's this? What is this? What was that? Oh, I think it was the hyper jump module. Is there a way to use that? I'm just gonna. Oh gosh. Oh, don't you love this? When you sit and use shit in the game? Don't you love that? Oh, that sure was mean of you. I think we're here. I didn't put it together, but I think we're actually at the facility. We're so close. We are so close.
Oh. Hello, Freeman. I'm up here. Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up.
How? They didn't. Oh, it's just crouch jump. Okay, but it's like really specific crouch. Well, I have to kill myself if we're gonna.
I can open the portal now. The process is complicated, and once it's begun, I must not be interrupted, or I will have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood?
Yeah, I got you. Okay, so we've gotta. Yeah, he's probably just like protect him while he does a thing, or he'll die. I'll crank this. Oh gosh, it's a monster from Doom. Okay, dude, you doing it, guy? Hey, don't do that. Get away from him. Don't use too much, you fucking idiot. Because if you use all of it, then you're not gonna have any. And you're gonna be fucked for the next section. Aren't ya? Don't make me use all of it, you cunts.
You're almost there, Freeman. Get yourself in position.
Please tell me you're almost done. Guy, I can't keep doing this. There was a long pause there, but it's because I was concentrating, because this is. You see, there's moments where I reload, but it's like, you don't need me to tell you that, do you? Did he fucking die? Please. Could you not have that in the game, actually? Because that is f***ing obnoxious. Because that's... Yeah. Yeah, I explained that. It's stupid. Just make it so that I have health, not him, too. That I can't see his health. Fuck you. I know it rhymed. I'm gonna get some more. No, I'm not. Okay, I had to pause it there because I was not expecting. Could you... This thing sucks. It doesn't suck. It's wonderful, but if it could actually hit, it'd be better. Okay, there we go. It'd be better if also my machine gun wouldn't mess. Always. Okay, now just shoot him. Don't shoot at him, guys, please. I sure would appreciate it.
You must help.
Was he done that entire- Oh my gosh. Oh, girl. Oh. Do you see where we are? You see? We're finally at the last place. Look, it's me! It's not me. He doesn't have a face, and I'm... He's fucked. Oh, well, we're dead. I'm glad that happened fast. Get you dying out of the way first. Well... I'm fine with this. Oh, girl. You know, just kill me. I thought it was closer than it material look. Yeah, it was. I almost fell. But hey, it's fine, because look at how... Could we please stop that? I have a feeling that this is going to be the best part of the game so far. Just a weird inclination that this might be the most fun I'm going to have thus far. Could you not? Please. Please. I didn't think I would be happier than I am at this fucking moment, but I- Oh my god. I don't think I could ever. I think I'm gonna get way happier before any of this ends. Well, what do I do now? Do I just have to sit here and wait like a dipshit? Can I fall down? Is that just it doesn't instantly kill me, I thought it would. Okay. Fall down. Okay, took damage. Hey, you know. Just shoot him in the face. He's not gonna mind. Hey, fuck you. Ugh, don't shock me. I'm already shocked from your. Oh, man. I don't know what this is. I thought it was one of those. Well, you know, you could not do that instead. Oh man, I found medkits in this weird, desolate world. Is there any point in being here? I just realized that it seems... Oh, that's a no. That's a little... I was wrong though, so fuck me. Do I stand on this? What do I do with this? I'm thinking you go... Okay, that was too high of a jump, you know, just... Bam, regular jump. Oh! You know, I was gonna. But then you fucked me. Is there a purpose to this? Or... Oh, is it this? I won. Or maybe I lost. Do I have to jump up and do thing? Nope. Okay, don't do anything that will kill me. Just make a portal, man. Oh, man. Do you see? Oh, do you see? We're getting close. I think... That was unsettling. That was actually creepy. Well, hey there. Yeah, shoot him with a little ding dang right there. Oh, he's gonna shoot. Yeah, you might wanna run. Don't jump towards him, you idiot. Are these what the head crabs are? Full size? That's sick as that? Maybe not. Maybe I'm an ass, but... Well, it's sort of alluded to since it shoots baby head crabs. That's a little weird that's floating, but you know... I don't think it'd be right to be just like, well, this sucks. Oh, garish guy. Oh, I think he's running away. Wow, what a poosay. You're afraid of little old GF? Oh, ah, well, don't scratch me, you little shithead. Ah, don't hit me. No, break this shit. Oh, that's cuz he's not done yet. I thought he was through, you know? I thought he didn't want any more of this sweet baby. I'm not gonna say that. I'm not gonna say baby love. It's not what I... You know, I love video games. Don't make me fall again, please. Just let me through. Okay, nothing in here. Okay, like you could have told me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. You know. Just let... You could swap. I sure would enjoy. Is this health? It is health, but it's the slowest fucking health of all time. I'll sit here for a few seconds, you know? We can have a good conversation about this blue tent. This blue tent. I'm gonna drink some water, actually. I don't wanna be entertaining. Ugh, I don't like... I realized what I said earlier. I said blue taint, and I... Oh. It's hitting me like an after effect. Jesus. The blue taint is hitting me. No, but really, I'm getting a little... queasy from it. Not queasy. I'm not like a complete... loser, but... I sure don't... You almost shot me off course, you... little... cunt master. You're a master of Mike. Hey, come on, guy. Be friendly. Be friendly. Back the fuck up. No, really. Just back the fuck up. Don't hit me with that, man. I don't like that. Oh, girl. What you gonna do when I'm coming after you? Don't go dick first. Okay, so he says... Don't hit me, guys. It's not doing any noticeable amounts of damage. Baby head crabs. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, he's done. Stop, baby head crabs. You shitholes. You know, it's scary. It was sort of creepy, but it's also a little bit cute, because it's like, oh, he's just scared of you. Well, fuck you. You did most of my health and damage. That's not fair. Just kill me. Here. Actually hit me. Yeah. Okay, let's do that, and then go like... Bam! And jump on that crystal. Okay. I'm the best in your shit. Just admit it. You can't compare to me. Okay, so there he is. He's like, oh, you're beneath me, but I can't reach you. Yeah, I think that's... You know, you don't have to be literal. You can not be stupid. I don't like not being stupid, though. Like, being an idiot is my... I am also just saying that for comedic effect. I don't think I'm a complete idiot, you know? It'd be sort of counterproductive to be like, well, I am dumb. Otherwise, I wouldn't like my own opinions. You know, it's just a thing that you say when you're like, you know, I'm not the smart. I don't need to explain the joke. I'm shooting this thing in the little sack hole here. Stop! Oh, there's so many. Shoot all those. Shoot hornet gun at him. If he likes it, ask him. Q Q&A. Why are they giving me those trip mines? They suck. Stop biting me! They're everywhere. Well, I didn't like that. That was sad. Look at how many of them there are. No, but that was depressing. I didn't like that I killed him. Okay, transport me. Don't let him get three shots on me, you shit. You dickhole. Well... Yeah, I'm not gonna go in there. Why'd I do that? Can someone tell me why I did that? I don't know in particular why I did that. I know that it was a... No, don't... You know, just miss. Ugh, yeah, die. Did it really not save? Did it just let me get killed there and just go like, well, fuck yeah. Why would they- I keep forgetting to talk, I apologize for that, but also, why? Why would it not do that? Oh, that's sad again. See, the sad thing keeps happening, man. I don't like going back here. Just let me leave. See, there's a reason that I save so often. Why do they get a free passage too? Fuck these things. Okay. We're getting on out of here. Oh gosh, I forgot about them, didn't I? Well, hit him the first time, and we'll talk after that. Oh, man. So I'm gonna sneeze again. Someone should tell you that, because... I sure am... I used all my other ammo. I don't know what to use against this fucking guy. I know the last boss is coming up soon. And don't do it. So that's not gonna be good. Could it give me vision, please? I'd appreciate it if you didn't just. Come on, guys. This is it. Where'd I go? Past that. Maybe it's supposed to be a really shitty gauntlet, but. Yeah, there's a jumpy thing over there. That's not what this is. Plus, this game has not been like that the whole way. Could you have a... Okay, so I'm gonna win, and you're gonna lose. Get used to it. I don't know why I said that like that. But dude, you killed me. Here, it's gonna happen again. Oh, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I don't understand what to do. I know that they're enemies and you shoot at them, but other than that... Yeah, I don't know, man. Could you maybe let me up? I sure would appreciate it if you wouldn't. What changed my... Something changed my course of direction there, and, let me up. Okay, that's, that was the only ammunition thing. Okay, that's good. You hit him three times, good. Okay, please don't fly around. Just sit still like you were earlier. See, that's better. Just let me win, eh? Why? I don't know what to do. I mean, honest here, I'm trying, but why, and they keep coming. There's shit like this, but I don't know what it does, and I'm about to kill myself. Out of anger. What is this? Well, you could have told me that it did that. Okay, so I got out of there, took all of my health. You're doing fine. Okay, so we have to be dangerous. Hey, I would have preferred not seeing them anymore. But here we are with them anymore. Oh. Seems like we have some enemies. Okay, we got it. Yeah, throw one of these little bad boys at. And they run away. That's fine, you know. That's fine. Just let it. Let the fury of life. Don't go into you. That's mean. You want to be kind. Don't be mean. Love others and all that shit. Like, make people feel like you're a safe individual. And they'll be like, yeah, I think you're nice. But you're actually not. And, and that's the proof for it. This fucking guy. Oh, it's like those antlion things from Half-Life 2. Oh, man. We're really going old school on your bitch ass now. Are we gonna have another conversation again? I think we are. I sure do love water, don't I? I like that, you know, like the little animations of everything and talking softly into the mic. So, you know, also. Failing. I like the sounds in this game, like because they sound really passive and everything, you're like, die, but like, nicely. And then they make them good guys in the next game. The Vortigaunts. Hey, boy, look at that guy. Well, it didn't work. You shuck a dick. Okay, there we are. Just run and jump. Feel the love of Jesus in your heart, and he'll grow all light. Don't hurt me. Run! You got the chance! Okay, I don't know where to go. Just jump in here. You fucked up. You screwed up really well. Hey, throw these things at him. I forgot all about that. Seriously? Oh. Okay. Hey, you won though. Ah. You can't get through, guy. You lose and I win. Here, just throw shit. Just shoot him a whole bunch. He'll stop. You're gonna die. Especially when you fall in this little shithole there. Okay. So we got past that, we got past that. And he took two and didn't die. Okay, now you go bang. Okay, you win. Oh. 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 I think it's been nearly an hour now. This has to be the end, doesn't it? It would say a new chapter though, wouldn't it? Save that shit, don't fuck up. I don't think this is the end yet. It's not the end. It's not the end yet. Oh gee, this reminds me of Unreal, except I think this came out... Hey, I was killing you? Am I allowed to do you? Oh, there are those things. It sounds like Unreal. Well, Unreal sounds like this. Primarily just this play. Please don't. Oh, come on. I'm really not enjoying myself now. I just want this game to be over. I just want it to be over. Just end this. End it and my life. Don't do that second one, though. Okay. Please. If I miss... I can't exactly kill all these people, can I? It's not fair. Nothing's fair in this game. I'm kidding, of course. I just want to make sure that some people might think I'm serious because they're fucking 12. Oh. Just be a pro and dodge. I don't want those one things to come back. I don't like them very much. Could you go down a level, maybe? Just miss. Just miss. You're fucking terrible anyway. And you shoot him down, and then you go. Yeah, he's dead. We're doing good. No, don't. Okay. How come now I can dodge him? Well, before I was terrible. Is this a heal? It is a heal. I should have figured it was. Gosh. No, really though? I'm about to win. I'm about to win. I seriously am. This is so close to being over. Oh, it was a ride, wasn't it? Go up, or I'm sad. Thank you. Oh gosh, sorry about me. You fucking cunt. Don't. Here, look and listen to me. I'm gonna be cool, and you're gonna be drool. Bang. Okay, now save. It won't let you up. It doesn't work. You know what would work, though? Get on top of the thing, you fucking idiot. I actually meant to do the long jump there, but it was probably good that I didn't. I don't know where this is going. Maybe it's life. Don't fall down and kill me. And it dangerously. Even at the end here, it threatens my sanity. Excuse me, I'm gonna cough for a second. Allergies, like I said before in the past. Oh man, that was fucking good. I'm gonna get a phone call anytime now, asking me to join MLG. Okay, so you did it this time. You didn't fall in the piss pool. Okay. Okay. They're really draining all of your ammo before you... for the last part of the game, aren't they? Find out what happened to the other HEV suits, by the way. Didn't I say at the beginning of the game? Man, we're probably gonna... find out what happens to them. No, I said we're probably not. But we did. You see? They're dead. Okay, though, but we're the best. I mean. Oh, that joke doesn't get old. I'm glad I actually saved at least one gun, though, for the end. Although, I wish I would have, is there a place to go, or am I just stuck in dick here? You know, maybe both, you never know. Oh, come on, little guy, come on. Come on, guy. Gosh, don't fuck me so hard. Oh, you're not gonna stop me? I shot you, though. You're not allowed to do me that way. Sit. Sit still. Okay. Yeah. Oh my god, fuck this game. I'm just losing. I'm talking less and less. Cause this part, I like it better than this part with all the soldiers, though. Which is, well, at least towards the end. At the start, it was pretty alright with the soldiers. Then they just kept throwing grenades. They just kept doing it, and I didn't like it. However, this, on the other hand, I like it a little bit. Like the weird geometry and all that. And not a whole lot. Like, I realize that what I'm saying might be a little bit unpopular, because, I don't know, some of the shooting is on. Oh, come on. Friend, you cannot do this to me. Man. Here, just shoot him. Yeah, there we go. Don't pop those pods. I need them to stay unpopped. Okay, this is a bad idea in this room, though. Could someone tell me what killed me instantly there? Oh my god, it was my fucking sanity. Why? What did that? I died. I hadn't been hit. I hadn't been fucking hit, and I died. Instantly. In one hit, maybe I'm an idiot, but I think I had more than adequate amount of health. I am really getting tired of doing this over and over again. We'll definitely have to split the episode for... the last part, fuck you, girl. I didn't enjoy your... Could you hit?
Just let me through, please. Just let me through.
My neck. It's got so many kinks. Cause I have to sit a certain way to speak into the microphone correctly.
And also, yeah,
it's... What is... Don't do it, though. Okay, now we actually have a save spot, though. It didn't do anything. You're an idiot. We're not keeping this. Okay, then just go through. Oh, hit him, actually. Okay, so we got it, girl. It's giving you explosives when it knows, like, oh, if you blow this stuff, it's sure gonna fuck you. Did I have bad health? I'm starting to think that now, because... It sure does look... Because this place... I have low health now, and I haven't been hit very much either. Maybe I just didn't have very much health, and I'm an asshole. In which case, sorry I didn't... However, I just assumed, and that's mean of me. I apologize. If it does it again, though, I'm gonna be unhappy. It's gonna kill me. There is nothing else I could do.
Yeah, now it's time to do it again.
Could you not miss? There we go. Okay. Thank you. Oh, fuck. No, don't. Okay, there were several. How did I get that low health that time? Well, it did a bunch of damage. Good. He's dead, and I fucking won. I won so hard, and I fought so hard, and then I got real hard, and it was hard. Okay. This time, we did it good. Who cares? Just... idiot. Okay, he's dead, and they aren't. You know, you're not allowed to kill me. See? You're not allowed to. Ugh, I'm gonna drink. Water. I'm completely sober while I'm doing this. Besides what it may seem, don't save right. Yeah, save right now. Who cares? I'll just leave when it gets to 50 because I don't really want to wait. Even though I'm gonna regret that. I know I will regret that. Just keep this out. Don't even change. Never change. SPM. Oh, that is such a select reference. There are only a handful of people on the world who would get that. No, don't. There's another place? Fuck you, guy. Come on, don't. Don't do this to me. I didn't want this to keep... I didn't want it to keep... Okay, you don't have to be rude to me.
You don't have to be rude to me, you know. You should have listened to him.
Okay, he's dead. No, don't. Because that would have killed me. Well, here we are. You think it'd maybe work a little bit faster. I sure would appreciate it. I'm gonna cough again. I'm going until I get to the last boss, though. And then I'm gonna cut it, because that... Wait, 69? Yeet. Okay, I fucked it up. Yeah, we have to keep going. This is an insanely long video, though. Okay, I couldn't dodge that one. You see him? He didn't like it. Well, time to go the old-fashioned way. With a laser beam. That's the old-fashioned way.
Time to go laser beam it.
I don't like that. Some people do that and think it's funny. I'm not one of those people. Then want to deal with it. It's too much for me right now. Don't kill me. It is too much work for me to look up. Don't be above me. Also, I can't shoot grenades in this place, because
it freezes one hornet guys, ugh.
Or whatever they're called. They shoot like bees at you.
I sneeze. Oh gosh.
Oh, it's like a horror movie. You never know when that's gonna... Now fire! Oh, he's dead. Where do I go from here, though? Do I go anywhere, or is it just this fucking thing? It better not have been, I'd be fucking angry. Please. Please have a thing for me. Please. I'll break this shit if it doesn't, man. I can't deal with this. Okay, just... Well, there's the one. Could it... Please... I just wanna win. I just wanna win. Let me fucking win. Please. Let me leave, at least. Free me. From this fucking nightmare. God, could you fucking leave me alone, you shit-headed thing? I'm just... Why has it gone on for this long? I thought I was nearly done. It's been almost 2 hours. It's almost been 14 years since I started. Do I have to go down? Is that what it is? What's it starting to look like? I don't know. Oh, gosh. Yeah, I don't know. Well... Oh, shoot. Maybe I just have to... do something. Maybe this was just ammo and shit. That's dumb as hell. Why would they put a big intricate structure like this and just be like, you know, it's just for ammo. Why did they do that to me? I just had confidence that this was gonna be something important. It was something fucking... You can't do that, you fucking assholes. What kind of garbage is that? They can shoot through their boxes now? That's cheating. That actually isn't fair. That's actually the first thing that I said that isn't fair to, and it's actually not fair. I'm actually right this time, eh? Aren't you one impressed individual? I'm one depressed individual. This is fucked up. Give me something that doesn't suck. I don't want to use this shitty thing. The crossbow, like in... Okay, I keep making... Why do half your guns... Why are most of them awful? I don't want to get to 100. Listen, that's 100... Too much health. You don't worry. You just shoot him once in his little egghead. He'll know better than to approach. He'll know better than to feel love in his heart for once in his life. Is this it?
Blessed, I am blessed.
Wow. Almost got to the... Can you believe it? Can you believe it? Can you believe I ended the episode here?